individuals with intellectual disabilities bring a lot to our boards. They bring their unique perspectives of receiving services, and they also bring lots of experiences to the table that some of the other people on the board may not have had. They call things like they are. They bring a lot more clarity to the issues that are on the table to discuss. And they ask questions that make people think about how information is presented to all of the board members.